Welcome to Sitjaopho Muay Thai.
It's like gold, bro. So like,
examples like if last night have a golden era fight like Lam Nam Moon fight with Bun Lai, okay, so last night they fight in Lumpinee, so today I got when I'm training, so I'm like a prefer like I'm Lam Nam Moon and my brother Bun Lai, so we teach we train like this for like the copy the feeling, copy the movement, everything until like become like a natural, yeah, more same, almost same. But he's a little bit aggressive when he like to, sometimes he like to battle. But I like to counter, I like to wait for the timing.
When I start to fight Muay Thai, I like and love the technical. When I watch the technical style fighting, I think it's like a more beautiful, you know, like a movement, counter attack and defense, you know, really cool. And also my body is like a not like a big organ, so I have to find the style is like a push match up with the, my body, you know, because I'm fast, you know. But if I go back turn, maybe it's not good idea, you know, to fight. Sometimes I have to think about this, you know. Yeah. If I want to punch, I want to punch like Wang Chan Noi. If I want to technical, I want to technical like Bun Lai or Khan Ling Ha. If I want to clinching, I want to clinching like Lam Nam Moon or like Samson or Lang Suan. It's like I can prefer like them, you know, I can copy them. Yeah. Sometimes you can put everything together in yourself, you know. Punch boxing like Wang Chan, technical like Bun Lai, clinching like Lam Nam Moon or clinching like Samson, you know. But sometimes in opponent pressure, you just like a do not manage your breath, you know. That's why maybe you need to try that. Manage your breath, don't capture your game. Relax. Yeah. You feel so high, relax. Put it in. Bang, 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 bang. Put it in. But if you do like that, bang, bang, bang. Like that, try that. In your body, you walk away.
Me and my brother no have gym, and uncle take us to the this gym with so many boys, you know. Like the new boy come, you know, and the owner of the gym like a very aggressive. Like sometimes I feel like they not like us. They sparring with this thing. Let us sparring with his fighter. Sometimes I come out, but sometimes when all sparring, I feel like okay, keep like a switch now. Yeah. Sometimes when I see him get like a punch or something, you know. So I want to switch. This is training sometimes. That's why make you learn and make you strong. You know? First fight, a little bit nervous, leg checked. But first fight, I try to fight like save myself. Just punch and jump, come out, jump back and come out. Just fight three rounds.
The first team, when I was young, when I am the fighter, the first team of me, I want to fight at Lumpinee. Because before it's so hard, so difficult to fight at Lumpinee. I have to make experience about 4 or 5 years until I can get the first fight there. You know, I fight around in Thailand before. Go to Southern, go to Eastern, go to East, you know, North, just go. And then fight for experience. And it's not easy to fight at the Lumpinee. So my first time in Lumpinee is like I was 14 year old. And my dream, like when I watched fight on the TV, I'm thinking like one day I want to fight there. Yeah, my dream. And then the dream become like a true, you know. Yeah. So I'm really happy. Oh, feeling really, really, really good and feeling really cool. Yeah, but tired. Still tired, still like a hard work. Yeah. Shishana. First fight and win on point.
When I fight, I focus maybe a little bit look like a serious. And then when my trainer at the corner say, ฝีมือ is mean like a technical. When they say ฝีมือ, I am to feel like a relax. So ฝีมือ is like a more like a flow thinking, focus everything together like a ฝีมือ, you know, ฝีมือ. The fight before I'm retired, I broken the arm, and then I have to retire, you know, yeah, stop fight. Yeah. It's like a the heart like a very really, nana, because when I know like I'm broken arm, because the first thing like a the first question I ask myself like I'm still can fight anymore or not, you know. And then I'm thinking like maybe cannot lah. I know that, but I don't want to lie myself. Because still like a belief, like I can come back, you know. But it's like a, it's hard. Yeah. Before MB Thai, 3 years, 4 years, I don't think about like I have to. I want to have him. I just keep fighting. And then when like someday like you cannot fight, like you should have the gym or you want to do something like because for sure I grow up with Muay Thai. For the half life, so only have experience on this, you know. And if I go to work another job, well, cannot, you know, can. But I think I can do Muay Thai better because like I like Muay Thai, yeah. And it's my way and my life.
Hello, I'm TJ from America, and I've been fighting here at Sitjaopho for a little bit over 2 years now. Since I've been in Thailand, I would say that this is by far, hands down, the best gym that I've been to. I love the technical training. I love the great vibes that the place have. And also, we train very hard. We spar every day, we clinch every day. So I feel as though no matter what style you have, they can help you reach your goals because they have pretty much knowledge in all aspects of Muay Thai. I've been fighting like once every 6 weeks for the last a little bit over a year now, almost a year. But I had one in Chiang Mai, and then after I fought locally, then I've been going to Max ever since, which is in Pattaya. Phet-tho, F we call him, is a great teacher, a great instructor. Not only does he get down with the guys, you know, at some gyms, the boss, the head trainer, he doesn't train with anybody, he just books fights and everything like that, you rarely see him. But with F, he's out here every day with us. He's very approachable, you can ask him anything. He always seems to have the correct answer, and if he doesn't have it, he'll work with you until you can get what you need. So, very great person.
Thank you, Coach.
Oh, he's here? I didn't even know he was here.
He got here. He very good fighter because sometimes he like he focus to training and have the question all the time. You know, like how to fight. Like this is a very good student. Sometimes you need to ask him. And also I'm like very very lucky that I have like a good staff and trainer. You know, not only me. Yeah. And also, I'm not the big boss.
Yeah.
I am only F.
Okay. Yeah, he doesn't like that. He's very humble. That's what I can say about him. And it resonates, like you said, with all the trainers. So, Hinfit, Japit,
everybody. We are the team. You know, we are the team. Like, we go together, work together, Now, like a example, like when clinching before first time and sparring for me now, like it's difficult, you know, because I can feel like before like too easy for me. Too easy for me, like not easy, like can move, can sweep, can turn, I control everything. But now it's difficult and hard for me to spar and to kick with him. The one thing that is like is work a lot and improve a lot because he worked together. Mm-hmm. Yeah, with the Thai experience. This is the key to like improve your technique. And also, like I say, he the one who like to learn out out of the class, watching what the good fighter and always like he like to make understand. If he not understand, he go come to ask him. You know, yeah.
Yes. Here at Sitjaopho, I can tell you that they don't force you to do anything, but if you're willing to work, they'll help you out. You know what I mean? When I first got here, I never liked to run. And so he would tell me, you have to run. Why you have to run? Because it make your legs strong. Okay, I don't question that. Now I run every day. Okay, I want to learn how to clinch now. What do I need to do? Okay, watch videos of this. And when you do, you inside and you bluff. So I just do what they tell me. A guy named Nicholas, remember Nicholas?
Yeah.
He's very good. Train very hard, fight often. And I asked him, man, I just do what they tell me. And so that resonated well with me. And so I just do what they tell me. I do my own stuff outside the gym as far as my meditation, my video study. You know, man, whatever I have to do, and I just let them handle the physical part. So if you come here, they'll take care of you.
Yeah, there are. I don't want to say like we are the best, but or we are the like same every gym. Like
yeah. Humble, but yeah, I don't think you're the same as every gym though.
No, same.
No, you're not.
I don't want to like we are the best or something. Mm-hmm. We are like we have the our way, you know,
yes.
to work on, yeah. Yeah. I don't want like a compare with another gym or something. Just we are the Sitjaopho.
Yes, sir.
We like this. So because some people go like, some people go don't like. You know, many people is like a different.
Yeah.
So I don't want to say like we are the best for them. So better let them feeling by themselves. You know.
Yes.
Yeah.
Me personally though, I like this the best.
Thank you.
Hey, my friend!
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey
So before, like when Angie or something got to respond back, cannot. But now okay, you know, and for me now, maybe like okay and accept. Three words I just use for my life, and then my life got not have much like a problem or not like a busy, you know, like a, because like a, I'm like a accept everything. The first thing, I don't want to make my life is complicated or want to don't want to make problem with my life, you know. So I just accept. That is accept, just accept. Sabai, you know, easy. If you not accept, you will just feel like a respond back. When you respond back, that is the problem gonna happen, you know. Because people have problem because you attachment to yourself too much, you know. Like I cannot, you know, sometimes okay. Like we have the problem. If you not finish the problem, you can still have the problem. Why you not accept like okay, might be lie, sorry. Why you cannot say sorry, why you cannot say like might be lie. And then problem go, no problem that they go happy, you go happy, and then both got happy. But if you cannot, you attachment, no, this is mine, cannot, I have to better than you, I have to win. So for sure, when you like not accept or like you always respond back, the problem just come, yeah, just coming, and then you always fight with the speed. After fight with the speed, or maybe fight with the punching. After fight with the punching, maybe shooting or something. So that is like your attachment, you know. You don't forget that your life, you never know. Tomorrow you walk out, you accident, die. No, you never know. That's why you don't still like that's why I say like live like don't care less for the life, you know. Just happy, okay? And then don't attachment. When attachment being the problem too much, you know, people now will have the problem because of the attachment. Yeah, people like oh, why I cannot, you know, cannot forgive, cannot accept, cannot, you know. If you like okay, no problem, might be like huh? Smile. That is they got be nice with you. You got be nice with them. So world of peace. Not difficult. It's difficult because you like an address and then you like a holding is there. To make come you just want another thing, you got away learn. Whatever you want, you to take but what you want, you feel good, you got up to do it. If you want to do something with me, go okay, I take I like I don't want to proper with you or fight with you, you know. Life sabai, ya be serious, you know. Yeah, tamai me have 1 million. These people have 10 million, have 1 million, have 100 million in the pocket. Why still like a one? Why you not stay home and then take care of the family and then maybe eat the lobster or do something? Eating the nice wine. Why you have to like a oh cannot oh come can why you know? Yeah, I don't understand. If I have million like that, I stay at home lah, sabai lah. Don't competition with anything, anyone. You know, I spend my life okay. People now will have the problem because I people attachment, you know, sometimes, yeah. Buddhist teach me about know myself, know my reaction, know my mood, know my emotion. When I'm angry, when I start, I have to like, oh, cannot let, I have to stop. And then I have to like accept, like okay, you know, understand that, you know. But if people don't know the, don't study or don't learn about this, when have a problem, they just react, you know. That is when they react, this cannot. Go, you know, go problem and fighting. When you have the big problem nah, in your life, nah, don't serious. Don't be serious, you know. If you like, oh cannot, but how you think about how you think like this, everything, even you serious or you not serious, everything just walk to the temporary, you know. Then why you just serious for what? You know? You just be serious for what? Even you serious or not serious, you just be make yourself see, like a headache or serious too much. Why? when you have the problem, having a body like everything like a walk to like a temporary, and you just feel like a more sobri, and then try to fix the problem.
It's mean like you are the target. They can shooting you, they can choose, they can attack. So something have to do something. Moving, movement, use the move, movement, you know, pop, pop, pause, pop, do something. Japan don't like a stay and then only defend like this. You wait for pain and wait for hurt. Yeah.
Oh,
Does it matter who you fight? Because you could go to Chiang Mai and fight 50 tuk-tuk drivers, you know? The people that don't train. So does it matter who you fight? Does that you have to fight people better than you or equal? Does it matter?
You have to fight like people match up with you better. Yeah, try to fight opponent like lower or like something like you say tuk-tuk or something. You just not learn much.
I
fight like same you or better than you a little bit.
Okay.
You fight with San Chai or something like that.
Yes.
No, it's not like that. Maybe like same or better than you a little bit. So that it's like a let you work. Yeah.
Okay.
Then you just learn, you just make you strong. Okay. And like you sporting with Chai Head every time.
Day.
He bring you up, yeah. You know, he building you up by his experience. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. It is like the good when you train with like the fighter experience.
Yes. You have to train with people better than you. You have to improve.
Better than you all same.
Okay.
Yeah. Even maybe today I kick your ass, but maybe in the future you kick my ass back. You know? We never know because when work all the time. Like you here, maybe I come down to you like that. Yeah. Or you come up to me like that. Yeah. You know, because it's like when we work together all the time, you can catch. Now if I sparring with you, maybe you cannot block my kick.
Yeah.
But if we train like every time, long time, and then now you can block, you can catch my timing, can defend, you know. This is like the good thing when you train with someone like better than you. But if you train for like want to work at the gym or teaching, okay, you know. But if you want to be good, you learn everything, like strong fighting or two. Or what we talk about, don't think to fight. Because this is Muay Thai, you know? You train for fighting. you not train for serving me.
Yes.
Okay. No. Don't fight like Muay Thai. This is Muay Thai. Can fight. Living. Can fight.
What about like countries that? What do you suggest that they can't really fight like Thailand? Thailand, you can fight every week.
Mm-hmm.
But like America, you fight. You're lucky once every 2 months.
It's like
So you have to come to Thailand.
It's difficult, Maya. Sorry, it's difficult or not? If your government open, I think it's good. If your government accept the Muay Thai, you know,
maybe have competition
like every month that, or like every month have competition. Maybe start with like a chin pad or that, or do something or if. More level go without chin pad. But if you want to be good, you have to have competition often to make your country good Muay Thai. You know the muscle man, when your friend order the muscle man, but you never eat. Same like that, you know? So when you fight, this is fight, you know?
Yes.
You learn everything, you feel everything. Yes. If you training, go. Same, you are, muscle man, how muscle man look like,
yeah.
You know, how you just never test before, but when you test, like, okay, like this, good. Yeah. Like
you control yourself too.
Control
defense yourself. Better, yeah, you see better, eyesight better.
But like, everything from training, partner, good partner, good headquarter, everything in the training. And then fighting, in about you, like, create fight, create style, you know, style, planning, game. Sometimes fighting go IQ also. Some fighter fight like attack. just put you know just like a work maybe not IQ. Even fight much, you know, maybe strong people like you know. Go can be good in that way too. Yeah. Fighter no IQ. But they fight like a pressure, they are strong, they can be good because of what? Because of their stronger, you know? They just fight, they just train until like a, for the cardio is like a easy for them, you know? So maybe they're not good with the technical, but they can be good in the Muay Thai or Muay forward, you know? So that means like a, about the style. What people like to work on or to fighting. Yeah. You like technical, you go train technical, you know? Yeah. But in sometimes you go have to train for like moving forward also train technical but also train cardio for moving forward for pressure.
Cardio most important.
Really important, more tired.
Cardio and heart, you can beat anybody. Even
you fight with good technique, good experience, even you lost, but your fight are very people that respect very good because you jai su and you strong. Now I'm happy very much, but in between at the moment I have to I have to don't careless, you know, or not careless for my life, you know. But I'm really happy. But I'm still living, still like have the social, have friends. Yeah, I'm really happy. But I know the way to like don't make the life complicated. Like you can happy, but don't attachment too much. Because someday you never know what's gonna happen with the thing you love and the thing you like. You know, if you attachment too much, maybe like you go sad or you go think too much. You know, you can love, but you don't attachment. You can you like it, okay? You love it, okay? Don't attachment. The attachment is really bad. You know, for the life. Yeah, try to live with a middle way, or way like understand everything is temporary, come around and then you finally go. You know. The temporary, you know, so like a middle way better. Don't like a oh nice, just okay, good, right? Because someday you never know, like a, they just leave from you, you know, they just broken or something,
you know, always preparing, you know, this is like a not careless for the life, yeah, you know, and then you got to feel like a not like a suffering or like a sad, you know. Sometimes people have education really much, but if you not learn inside, or you if you not learn to know yourself, it's hard, you know. You can be good in your life, but you still like a sad or suffering. Even you like a high degree, you know very much. But if you learn, understand yourself, your mind, your emotion, now it's better because you know how to the way of, you know, the way of life, you know. You know how to work with the people, you know. If you start to know, learn about the your inside, you know, why you are, what is the problem, you know, you try to fix that, you know, yeah, and then like accept, yeah, accept again. I like to accept because I think this word is like a sabai, you know, ไม่ต้อง serious อะไร มาก ก็ accept ไป okay, I always accept, yeah. I don't want to pull someone and then you come to this way, you come to this way. No one don't like that. No one like that, you know. Yeah. If you want to pull them, you come to my way, come to this way, you know. Yeah. You just tell them like okay, you try to be the best, or like give the good way to him. Let them work, let them do by themselves, you know. Yeah.